Tiger Woods was arrested in the early hours of Monday in Jupiter, Florida, on suspicion of driving under the influence. Police stopped the 41-year-old golfer in his car on Military Trail, south of Indian Creek Parkway, at around 3 a.m. It is unclear whether Woods refused to take a breathalyzer test before he was taken into custody. Woods was released several hours later on his own recognizance. He apologized and said he had experienced an unexpected reaction to prescribed medications.